daily reward for like thousands of dollars are definitely helping at the moment. Okay, come on, I had to buy lanterns. Also, this should have been called. What's how big is it by now? It's like a 5-5 celebration because it's in the land right now. I hope this will go eventually, and not like it will. Okay, so this is a mine, and then actually, Lados. Not this part, no. But like, this part over here. Okay. Like this part. Yeah. Just not this. Because this is the last one for the game. And it's been a long time. It was like, just up the tree, so we left the tree down. So, like, the tree is up here. This farm is just big. But the point is, like, how big this is. Okay, it'll go. It'll take some time to go. The trees and the windows, roof. Yeah. And the roof gets a little sneaky fancy because this building is one block lower than the house. So, yeah. Transition roof. Also connected to the roof. And the house. Overlapping and it needs to be 100 blocks, so oh well, doesn't work. To today, 100 blocks, so he was like half of it is around 50. So what's the issue? I can't claim it. Oh well.
With target circle and
Vanguard
Circle, every target run is a chance to earn. Use the target app to shop and automatically earn 1% rewards on non-red card purchases to redeem on future target runs. Learn how to earn and save more with Target Circle.
What is that trying to get?